Hey, my magical rainbow friends. Today's video is a Halloween Disney box swap. Me and a few channels got together and we are doing a box swap. I am the host of this box swap. My partner is the co-host of this box swap, Kathleen Merkovich Robertson. Once everybody's video is up, I will have a playlist titled Halloween Disney Box Swap on my channel so you can go and check out everybody's video. So keep watching to find out what I got. Hello, my magical rainbow friends, and welcome to Jamie's Disney Kingdom, and happy Ockfest. Take it away, intro. Here is my box from my partner, Kathleen. So let me tear into it and we'll get into it. So keep watching. All right, I got all the paper off of it and she put it in this Mary Kay box. Really pretty. All right, I have somewhere Captain Hook. So I'm going to tear into it. So how are you all doing this Tuesday afternoon? I'm doing pretty good. I was gonna dress up, but I have a makeup artist, and she is not feeling good today, so I'm not dressing up. This was on the box. It's so cute. All right. I also see this on the box that is so cute. I also see, I think that is Goofy. Alright, I'm gonna set my box over here on my table and just pull some things out. Okay, I see a card. It says Jamie. Aw, it's a pretty card. It says, there's just no designing or discussing or designing. Okay, I'm going to read this real quick. Okay, it says, Jamie, thank you so much for doing this Disney Halloween swap box with me. Enjoy all your goodies. How awesome are you? Happy Halloween. Love and friendship, Kiki. Aw, Kiki, I love you. You're so sweet. Okay, what do I see? Oh, there's a couple notes. Oh, Alright, the first I see is this lovely bag. I love bags. And it says, if you've got it, hunt it. That is adorable. I love that. Alright, and the first thing out of the bat. Oh! Hocus Pocus. I told her my copy doesn't work anymore, so she went ahead and got me another one. Thank you, Kiki. Aw, she got me a little Halloween sign. I am going to paint this up today. It says, trick or treat. Which way to the treats? That is adorable. I love that. I absolutely love that. Thank you, Kiki. Okay, let me put that there. Looks like another little sign. Says, beware. Beware of the ghosts. That is adorable. I can't wait to hang that up. Thank you, Kiki. Then she got me a dish towel. It says, black cats and witches. Witches hats. Beware of flying broom. Happy Halloween. Aw, that is adorable. I love that. Alright. Oh, there's a note in here. Oh no, these are earrings! Oh my god! They match my ears, you all. They match my ears. Ursula! I will be wearing these as soon as I end this video. Alright, and here's a candle. It says, apple cinnamon. Ooh. Yes. Yes. Scratch it. Sniff it. Wish we all had smell-o-vision. Alright. Now I see stickers. Look at this little bag. I'm going to keep that bag. On the back it says, I give you my heart. Stickers, you guys. Aw, they're so adorable. I love them. Alright. The next little thing I see. Oh, what, this one? Okay, I don't see a note on this, Kiki. So, I don't know what it is, but it's an adorable little bag. It's in bubble wrap. I bet it's a pin. I bet it's a pin. No, it looks like earring. Oh my goodness. I told her I love wearing earrings. I just haven't wore them in a while. But guess what? I'm going to the Halloween block party with my bestie Lindsay Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You better believe I'm wearing these earrings. All their witch's shoes. Those are adorable. Thank you, Kiki. Sorry, guys. I think I'm coming down with a little bit of a cold. Alright. I think this one was on here. It says, enjoy, my friend. Look at these little bags. Kiki, you gotta tell me where you got these bags. And she kind of did the same thing I did. She bubble wrapped a lot of it, a lot of stuff. I bubble wrapped a lot. I mean, I think I bubble wrapped everything I put in her box. Ooh, pumpkin apple. Bath and Body Works. Gentle foaming hand soap. Ooh, I gotta smell that. Oh my god. I love that. Yes, girl. Alright. Here's one that says, too cute, had to share. Another little cute bag, you guys. Got Winnie the Pooh on it. Oh, these are adorable. These are little erasers. We got a bee. Got a unicorn. Got a flower. And got a ladybug. Those are so cute. Thank you, Kiki. Alright, I'm going to clear some of this off here where I can have some room. I'm going to try and turn where the light's not bugging everybody. Alright, it says, had to get this with your girl. Mini calf, tea, cake, and gossip. Cute little baggie. She knows I love Ursula. She absolutely knows I love Ursula. Oh my god. I have my very first lounge fly. It's got my girl. It's got Hades, Captain Hook, the evil queen, Queen of Heart, Maleficent, Cruella de Vil. And I don't know if I said, but Jafar. Oh my god, I love this! And she's put some goodies in it. She put some pencils. A Minnie Mouse ink pen, which I love. Some erasers. And then on the inside, it's just black and white stripes. Really cute. I absolutely love this. Thank you, Kiki. My god, I love that. Alright. Another one that does not have a note on it. Adorable bag. Oh. I just saw what it is, you guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look! It's my girl! I love her. I absolutely love her. Thank you, Kiki. All right. To you. We got Mickey on this side and Minnie on this side. What could it be? Oh, it's a TY Skeleton Pumpkin! And its name is Spooky! And it's a keychain! It will be going on my bag today! I love it! Oh my god, Kiki, you are doing such an amazing job with this box! I love everything! Another little bag. It's a lip smacker. Best flavor. Flavor forever. Ursula. Oh my god. That is adorable. She sent me a little sneak peek of it. I seen this already and I was like, I gotta have that. And she's like, good, it's yours. Oh my god, I love that. Yes. Here's a candle and a little Frankenstein bag. can't wait to see what everyone gets. Pumpkin Patch. OMG. Yes. That is really cute. I love that. Alright. And a little baggie. Oh, they're little stamps. I think they're little stamps. That one's an Eeyore. That one's a Pooh. Tigger. Winnie the Pooh and Piglet. The whole gang. Eeyore, Piglet, Pooh, and Tigger. And Winnie the Pooh. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. I love these. Thank you, Kiki. Alright, and then she's got me these little witch's hat and broom. I mean, not broom, but shoe stickers. So cute. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh! She got my favorite, y'all. She got my favorite. This girl knows me. Pumpkin Reese cups. Yum! Kit Kat, yum. Yummy, yum, yum. Thank you, love. And then I see stickers, 4-count stickers. Let's get in here and open these and show you guys. Come in this little cute little bag, box. Look at these, they're so cute. Oh, there's even more. Awesome. Oh, I see more candy. Candy. Your boy loves some candy. And it's Halloween. How can you not have candy? I put some candy in hers too, but man, she loaded mine up. Gummy bears. Yummy. Snickers peanut butter cup. Yummy. Snicker almond. Yum. Reese cup pumpkin. And Snickers. Yummy. And the last, no, not the last thing. One, there's two more. It says more stickers. I love stickers. Mickey and Minnie. I absolutely love me some stickers. Oh my god, these are so cute! Pumpkins, bats, and I think the other ones are kitty cats. So cute! Thank you so much, Kiki. Okay, now the last thing. It says, enjoy, my friend. Wear it proud. you can't set with us. It's got my girls. It's got Ursula, the Evil Queen, Lady Tremaine, and Maleficent. OMG. I am wearing this to the block party. You better believe. Yes! Oh my god, I love this. Thank you, Kiki. Alright, guys, I'm gonna read some notes. Because there's a handful. And they've fallen off. It says, more Halloween goodies. Says, had to get this for you. I just know you will love her. Everyone needs a little witch in their life. Yes, girl. You can use this on a backpack or as a keychain. Ursula will make your lips feel better. And the last one says, love the smell of this. OMG. Kiki, you did an amazing job. You got a lot of things that I love. I love every bit of it. I just, like, my very first plush, Disney plush, other than my little, Olaf back there, but anyway, my girl, oh my god, yes, I love her, I love everything, like, words can't even describe how happy I am with everything, I love it all, I hope you enjoy and love everything I got you, and, I want to say thank you again for doing this box swap with me, and thank you for co-hosting this box swap with me, and I cannot wait to see you open your box, and I can't wait to see everyone else open their box, and I just can't get over everything you got me, like, oh my god. I just want to sit down and cry. Everything is so beautiful. I love it all. And next year, if you want to do a box swap, just get a hold of me. I'd love to do another one with you. But yeah, that is all I have for today, my magical rainbow friends. I hope you all enjoyed watching me unbox my Halloween Disney box swap. I love it all. And if you're new to the channel, hello, my name is Jamie. I sure hope you'll stick around. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell where you will not miss any of my upcoming videos and to join my YouTube family. And I want to say, I love all my subscribers. You guys are the best. I couldn't ask for any better subscribers. You guys don't know how much you mean to me. And on that note, I'm going to leave you with love one another. Don't judge one another. And always believe in Disney. Goodbye, my magical rainbow friends. Have a magical day. And keep an eye out for videos called Halloween Disney Box Swap. There's a lot of them where you can see what everyone gets. I will be making a playlist of everyone's video. It will be public on my channel. So keep an eye out for that. And again, I want to say thank you to everyone that participated in this box swap. You guys are awesome. I hope you enjoy what you got. And until next time, goodbye. Thank you. for watching Jamie's Disney Kingdom. And again, happy Ockfest! Take it away, outro! ¶¶